Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the alarm tone of your alarms on iPhone or any other iOS device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. First, open the Clock app. In the Clock app, tap on the Alarm tab from the bottom if it's not already open. Tap on the alarm that you would like to change the tone of. Select sound. There are a few different options of where to get tones from. You can tap Tone Store to purchase a tone, or tap Download All Purchased Tones to download any tones previously purchased on your Apple account. You can tap Pick a song to choose a song downloaded from Apple Music to use as your alarm tone. Or you can choose from the list of default alarm sounds. Tap on one to hear a preview. To set a tone as your current one, simply tap it and then press back. Then tap Save in the top right corner. You can change the tone for each alarm you have and have a different tone for every alarm if you want to. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.